and now there are giraffes everywhere.
Okay, fine. Turns out there are many ways to know it was me.
It's based on Aurora. You don't belong here.
Unless you can teach me.
Teach you what?
How to be an ethical nerd, though, like you. That was your job, right? Teaching ethics? No one knew I was a problem when I got here. Things only started getting crazy after I was an asshole to everyone at the party. You know I'm trying to say asshole, right? And not asshole.
Got it.
So, if things are good when I'm good, help make me that way. Help me earn my place here. Isn't that the ethical thing to do? To help someone in need who wants to change?
Emergency neighborhood meeting. Now.
We'll be right there, Michael! If I walk out of here in these clothes, I'm toast. My soul is in your hands, soulmate. What's it gonna be?
Nietzsche says purpose is how we people thrive. So it's my purpose to help you survive. Even if technically we're not alive. Well, what is ethical? Plato would say I should give you a shot. Since you can only be good if you're taught. Is that my job? Cause I'm all that you've got. Well, what is ethical?
Come on, bud.
I theorize theories in my thesis. How do I theorize real life, afterlife? Bentham says we must consider the whole. Attaining maximum good is the goal. Life can't throw a bomb around one person's soul. So what is ethical?
Guys, we're waiting on you.
Okay, Michael, one sec. Chidi, we're running out of time. I'm not a theory or a book. I'm a person. Really needs your help.
Well, Soren Kierkegaard had this idea that subjectivity is what is real. What's right is only whatever we mean. So what is ethical? Girdle said feelings are lying to you. Objective evidence is what is true. But where's the precedent? Everything's new. So what is ethical? A perfect system put you in here. So what's the perfect way I should react? John Rawls would say it's my